Charges are pending after a head-on crash in Hawkins County. This happening around 7:15 last night along State Route 66. THP says 27-year-old Jonathan Tackett of Rogersville entered the northbound lane near the intersection of State Route 70 and hit a Mazda head-on. We're told the other driver was injured, as was Tackett. THP is investigating the crash, but again, charges are pending against Tackett.